Well, the protests of George Floyd has triggered many Central Texans to protest for men in our area who were killed by police. Now, you may remember in December of last year, 28-year-old Michael Dean was shot and killed by Temple Police Officer Carmen DeCruz. Dean was unarmed. 2 months later, DeCruz was charged with manslaughter. The case still has to be presented to the Bell County Grand Jury for their review and deliberation.